So, time for our last motor ride in Kigali for a while.
The British Embassy on the right. Kigali Convention Centre on the right. Parliament on the left. Thank you. guy was picking things up in the middle of the road with no warning sign or person standing behind him to slow traffic. I hope he was okay. Orange flashing lights mean it's anyone's guess what's happening. You've got to look in every direction all of the time. The guy back there was lying down on the pedestrian crossing and doing push-ups. Three lanes of traffic, travelling at 60 km/h, and he stood there like he was expecting applause. Absolute nutter.
Everybody deserves a love.
so good. No fun in the wet season.